Flames shoot out of the windows of a home in South Suburban Phoenix overnight. It was so intense, the flames melted the home siding. This is near 152nd and Vincennes. You can see sparks coming from the electric pole, but it's not clear if that was because of the fire or harsh winds. The winter weather made it tough for firefighters to get it under control. Paramedics took two people to the hospital with minor burns. Both are expected to be okay.